But if you have been outside before, you call me Martin by my name. It's special. Ladies and gentlemen, while we were coming, we met the doctor, and the doctor said, okay, we should go and get Gary. From there, we got the Gary, but the police officer said we must take beer. I was like, boy, I got beer. Then the HOD now said, we should go for a Greek, that they are Greek, that it was beans, that we should mix the beans. They now said, they should go and look for one Indomie. After the Indomie, we now said, okay, let's go and meet one fine girl. The fine girl is now running around. We now said, he's going for a marathon. We now meet ourselves by the center of the pitch. We now said, okay, we are past the ball. And I was full surprised. Somebody now said, they should give me pure water. Do you understand everything? Like, seriously, you don't understand? Congratulations, my brother, you are in Nigeria. The condition of Nigeria presently, we don't understand. Please, if you are from Oshogbo, put your Instagram for yourself. Oshogbo. If you are from Ibadan, please put your Instagram for yourself. God bless you. If you are from Lagos, put your Instagram for yourself. Yeah. All of us, we are from Oshogbo and Ibadan. There is no Lagos people here. Us do that started, Lagos. Is that how they say in the way? Or Agbado Crossing, or Agbado Ejayi, or Okonfo. Those places, when you ask people that stay in those places, where are you from? They will just automatically say, yes, I'm from Lagos! Because they are anxious of entering Lagos. But the future of their fathers that are in Lagos, pushing back them up. Your father will spend 15 years in Lagos, when you buy land, you're not going to buy land that way. And I said, Daddy, Eko, Ibole, Aha, Eko, Eko, Mago. But Baba Amibo, and so Kalemi, Moe, and we're not already. So that I'm not already, nobody's paying it to a Lepo. Ladies and gentlemen, I will not be doing more of jokes, but I would just like to do something with you. If you were very comfortable with the way we do things, there's no how you grow up without getting familiar with these things. I don't know if you are very cool with Yoruba movie. If you watch Yoruba movie very well, please put your hands together for yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, in Yoruba movie, I don't know, people die twice. And if I'm like this, and they kill me in Yoruba movie, my brother, if I want to wake up back in them, I will have additional attire. White wrapper on this. Sometimes I show to why you want to put it here. And from the track they play on Yoruba music, you already know that this song, Ibituma Parishi Lele. When you hear the soundtrack, it's far more. Come on, 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 come. Ladies and gentlemen, if you grow up watching TV very well, I don't know if you're very close with this station. African Independent Television. AIT. Ogbomoso station for this country. If you don't know that one, I don't know I'm well, I don't know about this front row, but you know when you're counting back, I won't come out one class, call them brother. Brother T famous. Brother T white jokes. Nigga, you know, you had brother to their name. They didn't know them. Sure. Originally, they called them by their nickname. But you always had brother because of their age. Those people, they know the station very well. Wallace Television, where everybody is happy. If you want to hear your mama, Tori. Ah! Wow! Yes! And number B, I'm putting my picture in the perfect one number, I'm talking about baby brother. Mali. In case you come back to your hostel, I volunteer to return everybody back to their hostel. I came with my driver and we came with a truck. It's a new blessing from God. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy your night with Blepo. God bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Martin. Chief.